So the last 2 years, you have been one of the best point guards in the country, and how do you want to be remembered?
You know, you always think about getting to this point, you know, being former players. As a kid, I'm watching TV growing up. I'm like, I hope I'll be here one day, and man, I'm really here. You know, it's like a dream come true. We always talked about this. And I'm just grateful to be here. Like I said, I have my father Andrew leading me. Doing this for my brother Trish, my grandma, my cousin, YG Theodore Jones, and you know, I'm just doing it for them. It's just a story that, you know, is worth telling. I feel like we definitely deserve a 30 for 30 for this.